jump in the air and then shoot me, alright?
It's you, it's you, it's all for you. Everything I do, I tell you all the time. Heaven is a place on earth with you.
Hey, what's up, you guys? It's Jules here, back with another video. And in this video, my friend Xenon is gonna teach me how to trick shot. I have never done this before, so I'm not really sure how this is gonna go. But if you guys enjoy, make sure to leave a like and subscribe to Jules down below. Also, make sure to subscribe to Xenon. And yeah, let's just get into this video. Are you gonna trick shot me?
No. Oh, my phone is ringing. Hello?
Why'd you say that so, like, nervously? My phone is ringing. Rock and Loose really said DM me, and then he doesn't answer my DMs.
Okay, so I didn't put any bots because you're going to be trickshotting me. I'm going to be standing still most of the time.
Oh, this is going to suck. I'm going to get pissed. Wait, sensitivity up to what?
20. We go to the max.
Bro. I'm scared.
Alright, Julia. Okay, I'm sorry. So, all you need, if you want to, like, first we're just gonna make you time your spins, right?
Bro, I'm going crazy. I can't even see where I'm going.
Okay.
Where should I go?
All you gotta do.
316, no scope.
So, do you know where I am on the map? Your shots.
What?
I'm
bro,
over
I'm,
here.
I'm actually getting busy. Bye. Bro, stop! Stop playing! I see you. Okay.
Okay, so come up here.
You're gonna make me do all this freaking work.
Jump. There you go. And then, you know, if I had a riot shield, this is like a glitch spot over here, but we're not gonna go for that.
I almost fell off.
Basically, the goal for this is to get her to spin right, or to time her spins. So, a 360. So basically, what we're gonna do is we're gonna make you go for like a 360. Yeah, see? Like, perfect. You just spin, like, perfectly fine.
How fast do you need to
spin?
I'm
gonna make you... Yeah, so spin.
But how do I get it to land on you?
Okay, so you gotta time your spin. So try spinning, like, a couple times and face me.
No.
Okay, now do it fast. Not too fast, but, like, a bit fast. Like, as if you would, like, turn on something.
That was
close. Yeah, there you go.
Oh.
There you go. Okay. You're getting there. Okay.
Oh.
Okay, so you got your spins down. Sort of. You almost got your spins. Okay, so you almost got your spins down. See, yeah, that was pretty good. That spin was pretty nice. I'll give that to you. Now what you have to do is you gotta jump off. You gotta learn to jump off and 360 at the same time. Yeah. You gotta run, jump, and then spin once to the right or left, whichever way you prefer, and try and face.
What? Bro, how do people do this?
Okay, then we can just go from this red barrel. Just try and hit it from there, though.
I just jumped off. And no scoped you.
Scope at least. Oh, you no scope. Okay.
I actually didn't even try to hit you at all.
Wow. The no scope accuracy was there. Okay, well, we're bringing it back to 2012 again, guys. Julia's going for no scopes again.
Okay.
Watch where I am. I'm on this glitch spot. This is a glitch spot right here.
Oh my god, a glitch spot? Oh, that's so cool.
I almost just hit you with that. Okay.
We trickshot
him. Hit you with that too.
Okay, where am I supposed to aim for you?
Okay, so I will be. Do you want me to? So I'm gonna literally be on the ground. We're making you go for like simple shots here, nothing too crazy.
So,
like I said, time your spins, practice your spins for a little bit.
Boop.
Get comfortable with spinning a bit fast. One.
One.
Try to get like.
One.
Yeah.
One. Oh! Bro, how am I supposed to jump, bro? That's too hard.
Jump
first or spin first?
Jump first and then spin. Sprint, jump, and then spin. Okay, so do you play claw?
No. What does that mean?
I have to play claw for this.
What does that mean?
So, it's when your pointer finger presses A, right? and then your middle finger is on the right trigger, then your thumb just stays where it is. That'll make it easier for you to shoot, or no, that'll make it easier for you to sprint and jump. So if you sprint, and then your pointer finger is on the jump button, you'll be able to spin with your thumb, and you'll be able to, like, shoot.
Oh my god.
And then spin.
Nope.
You know
that's,
what?
That's
you
harder, I'm not doing it, I'm not doing
just
it.
Just don't even jump, don't even jump.
I'm not doing
just,
it.
Just, like, spin. Just, like, sprint, and
I'm not
then
doing the stupid
spin.
Claw shit. It makes it even worse.
Okay, just sprint and spin, then. Oh. Over.
What was
I'm on a fence.
Johnson.
Hit marker.
Wait, actually?
Just run, spin, and then jump. Okay, that was actually pretty close.
No.
Okay, you got this. Believe.
Damn it.
Okay. I'm gonna go for a second shot.
You and yee.
See, like, I'm shooting in your general direction. Just go for, like, 1-2 or something. Point at my general direction.
Whoa! Since you're so good
I'm not gonna
it.
Go for anything too complex.
Bro, let me know why you jump like that. Sometimes you jump, and then sometimes you just levitate.
I levitate?
I'm not
I'm
even
sprinting going. And jumping. I didn't hit you, but that's just an example of what I go for.
How the hell? Oh, my foot's falling asleep. Oh my god, okay. Stand over there. Now. Oh! Oh! Was that close?
Almost got it.
I know.
Yeah, I actually almost got it, except you shot the other hot way. You know how to spin and shoot. You know how to jump, spin, and shoot at the same time.
This one's for Anthony. Nope.
And
this one's for- get back! Get back! This was for my best friend.
Okay. Try and face me.
Bro, shit's stupid! One. Nope. Bro, I just suck at this! Stay there. One. Is that close?
Or do you want to lower your sensitivity?
Yeah.
Lower it. What are you doing? Why are you crawling? Who is this? It's Stu's!
Stu's my boy!
Stu's, we're teaching Julia how to trick shot. Do you have a trick shot?
Why isn't your mic on? Can both of you stand there just in case I can hit one of you?
Actually, yeah, that might actually work. Cause
Stu's,
get over here!
Psych!
That was a warning shot.
Oh wait, get back! Bruh. Oh my fucking god, I won't.
And wait, hit marker.
Bro, why Stu's
Listen,
being
if
so
you
sus?
Hit marker too, just kill me, alright?
Okay.
Julia, if you hit marker, just kill me, alright?
Heard you!
I'm so. Don't attack me like
stay
that.
There, stay
don't
there.
Attack me like that, huh? Huh?
You act like I don't have a sniper. Oh, bro, what was the reason?
That was actually really close, too. The bullet trail was, like, right next to me. Really, you gotta spin in the air, not on the ground.
Spin in the air, shut up.
There we go. Okay, okay.
Dude,
okay.
Dude, you know how to trick shot, right?
I can't do this anymore, I give up. Fuck all of you.
I trick shot on BO2 a bunch of times.
Like, I did at least on there. I'm not the best, but I mean, should at least I did on.
If Julia had a 360 and we were playing on BO2,
bro,
she would have hit a shot.
Build your fucking scolder, mate.
Okay, wait. You're 360ing on the ground and then jump, okay? Just do that. So before you jump, run, 360, jump in the air, and then shoot me, alright?
Oh, that's a bill.
Let's see this.
Oh.
sounds biblical.
Bruh. She tells me I don't know love.